Every great discovery comes from great questions. How do we know how fast we're going? Are there different ways of measuring speed? Why do objects move in the way they do? What unseen forces control them? What will happen to the ball if he lets go? How do we know if something is a fact or just an opinion? How fast do things really fall? Can we use formulas to tell us the certainty of something happening? Can the future be predicted by using formulas or models? Query 101x. Question everyone.